Live. This is a fire alert.
Two more wildfires burning right now in New Mexico. Sky 7 captured this scene southwest of Los Alamos near the Jemez Mountains. And new video just into our newsroom shows flames jumping into the sky from the Bosque south of Belen. Fire crews are on high alert due to hot and dry temperatures all across our state. Our first alert team coverage begins tonight near Los Alamos, where some homes are being evacuated as flames inch even closer. The now 400-acre fire started around 1 o'clock this afternoon near State Highway 4, and firefighters have closed portions of that road. Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel is on the phone.
Good evening. I want to give you a sense of what the sky looks like right now. It is just overpowered with enormous amounts of smoke. A dark, dark gray smoke is just filling the sky here in the Las Conchas area, 12 miles southwest of Los Alamos. Now, Los Alamos community has not yet been evacuated, but forestry officials say there is a chance that could happen. Also, it is burning towards Bandelier National Monument, so crews are on high alert in that area as well. Structures and power lines are threatened. Several people have been evacuated in the Cochiti Mesa and Las Conchas areas. Very scary situation for the people living and working in that area. Also, campgrounds have been evacuated. More structures and more power lines are threatened. And as Doug said, NM4 is closed at NM510. Now, the smoke is just so intense in this area that we could see it far and wide. We're getting calls into the newsroom. We could see it from Santa Fe driving in this direction. So just an enormous amount of smoke filling the sky, and certainly people living in this community wondering where it's going from here and what communities, including Los Alamos, it could be heading toward. We will have full updates throughout the show and, of course, throughout the evening and as well at KOAT.com. Reporting in the Las Conchas area, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT Action 7 News.
Some of the evacuees are being taken to the La Cueva Fire Station. And our U local members are sending in a flood of pictures showing us what the sky looks like above Las Conchas Fire in the Jemez Mountains. The air quickly filled with smoke, as you can see from our U local member, Reggie, driving near Los Alamos. And Richard C. King took this snapshot, a similar scene from Valles Caldera. Help us keep an eye on the fire by uploading your photos and video to the U local section of KOAT.com.